Hello, my dear students. It is the continued class of marketing mix part 2. Today we will discuss the indirect marketing channel. Here the word itself tells. Indirect means indirectly flowing of goods and services from manufacturer to ultimate users or producer to the consumers. This system is called as the indirect marketing channels of distribution. It consists of many things or the many persons. The persons are the wholesalers or the any middlemen, the agents, retailers, etc. It consists of flowing of goods and services from manufacturer to ultimate users. Here it consists of some features. Here the manufacturer only concentration towards the maintaining of the quality of the goods and services, and he always tried to minimize the cost of production. Here the main focus given by the producers only to the quality. Here the middleman perform the many functions. That functions may be relating to sorting, packaging of goods and services, as well as the storing of goods and services, as well as the transportation, means flowing or the transferring of goods, finished goods from producer to ultimate. That functions is also performed by the middleman, and sometimes the middleman provide a financial facility to the manufacturer that will help to manufacturer to produce the quality goods and services. The some advantages of the indirect channels of distribution. Here the manufacturer shift the selling risk to the middleman, transfer his risk to the middleman's, because the fully channels of distribution is controlled by the intermediaries. That's why. The next one is the manufacturer only concentration towards the quality production of goods and services and minimize the cost. He is fully involved in this activity only. That will also plus point to the from the point of producers, and he no bothered about the selling of goods. He is only bothered about the manufacturing of the quality goods. And sometimes here the intermediaries are give some advice to the manufacturer for producing of the goods and services, because he is directly touch with the consumers, that their expectations are well known by the intermediary. Some advice is given to the manufacturer. The next one is here the intermediaries are perform the some marketing functions. The marketing functions are the sorting, storing, next one is the packing and transportation. These functions are performed by the intermediary that will result in the that reduces the function of the producers. That is also a plus point to the from the point of manufacturer, and the intermediaries provide a finance to the producers for producing of the quality goods, as well as the intermediaries are good give a good suggestion to the consumers for buying of the goods and services about the some good brands. These are the some advantages of the indirect channels of distribution. Some